Good morning. Hi, I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2014 Phase 7 Challenge Week. Today we're going to do 9 rounds in 15 minutes of a dumbbell complex with a 90-second active rest. The way it's going to work, there are 6 movements. You're going to do max reps per 15 seconds per exercise. So you're going to go through 6 exercises. 15 seconds per exercise, as many reps as you can. At the end of all 6, you get a 90-second active rest. For the active rest, you're going to need a towel and your band. Now, today is a dumbbell power complex. Your dumbbell load is 15 to 25% of your body weight. I've got 25.7% here. These are 35-pound dumbbells. Ready? So as many reps as you can per exercise. We're going to do 9 rounds for a total of about 15 minutes. Set my watch. Ready, set, go. First exercise, hang jump shrug. Excuse me, hang high pull. Hang power clean. Stiff leg deadlift with a bent knee. Switch legs. Feet together, palms up, bicep curls. Bent over row. Okay, 30-second rest, then towel tucks. In 15 seconds, you're either going to do a regular towel tuck or a push-up towel tuck. As many reps in 15 seconds as you can. Band pull apart. As many reps in 15 seconds as you can. It's 1 round. This is not a 9-round challenge workout. I misspoke. This is a 5-round challenge work. Excuse me. It's 3 minutes per round. 5 times 3 is 15 minutes. Second active rest. Three, two to go. We can do it. I can do it. You can do it. Oh boy, that takes a lot. bicep curl. Bent over row. Second active rest. Head packed, ribs down. Okay, it's four rounds, last round to go. Second active rest. Second rest. Last pull apart. I lost the squat. Five rounds. That's 15 minutes. Max effort, max reps. See what you can do. Post your results to Facebook. That's phase seven. Challenge week number one. Challenge workout number one. Good luck.